What's up, YouTube? Super360 Mario here, and I am doing a gameplay of Burnout Paradise. It's actually a great game that I got from ZoomInTV.com. They sent me money, and this is the result of me spending it. I got this game, and this game is really freaking fun. I've been playing this for I don't know how long. Yeah, I got it about a week ago, or probably the weekend, and I'm loving the game. Look how fast this game is. I just want to show you guys how it is, you know, and the result of me spending my money on, from ZoomInTV.com. Oh man, this game is freaking awesome. You guys gotta get this. I got it on sale for like $5. It was so worth the money. Oh shit. See, this is the Burnout right now, and this is a new car I got, so it's pretty cool. But anyways, so far everything's been going great, man. I have multiple videos for you guys in the future. I can't wait to show you them. But right now, this is what's going to hold you guys off. So right now, Burnout. I just want to say thank you, ZoomInTV.com, for the money that you gave me from doing my videos. You guys really helped out a lot. And yeah, special thanks for everybody that helped me out when I asked for it. Like the ZoomInTV.com, the community call where they you get help from other YouTubers and you do videos with them. I gotta say thank you guys for whoever helped me. It's why I get featured in most of my videos. I get people featured in my videos because I think it helps them out and they can help me out in the future. But thank you guys. Anyways, back to the game where I'm driving this shit. I'm trying to go oh shit. See, as you can see, it goes really fast. I have this boost thing, and then watch. I can do this thing where, well, I'll do it in a minute. I'm going through a shortcut, so I don't think I can do it. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. This is awesome. I've never been here. Boost. See, I got one of these fast cars. There's other types of cars. There's cars that are heavy, which take beatings from other cars. Mine's more of a racing type of car, which I do like. Yeah, I'm wrecking it right now. Woo! Taking jumps, try and do at least. We go through the middle. And there's an awesome effect when you crash. I gotta show you guys that soon. I just don't wanna crash just yet. Wow, this is one big roadway I've never went to. Ooh, there's a board. Oh, I can't get it. I should have went through the other way. Shit, there's another one up. Yeah, that's nice, nice. Oh, and this is what I was talking about. Crashing my car, if you go super fast and you hit something, that's exactly what's gonna happen. That's why you guys need to wear seatbelts when you're driving. Pretty awesome, though. I'm gonna keep driving. Actually, I'm gonna go from here again. I just love this game. I can't stop playing, especially multiplayer. That's pretty cool, too. If you guys haven't played this game, you guys need to go buy this, whether it's for the PS3, whether it's for Xbox, or whether it's for a PC. It's good for PC if you have a controller, like what I'm doing right now. I'm not playing with the keyboard. I got a PS3 controller using the DS3 tools. I'm using that right now, so that's pretty cool. Anything else? I don't really know anything else. There's the Showtime, which I'm going to show you right now. Watch this. I forgot how it goes. There we go. So you're supposed to earn money from crashing in the cars and traffic, so I'm about to do that right now. Ooh, and I did it. There's one. I'm gonna go for the bus. Oh, and I did it. I'm gonna go for these other cars. Oh, they're trying to avoid me. Oh, shit. No? I got it? See, I love the wrecks in this game. This game is pretty awesome. They say it's like Midnight Club. But I don't know. I don't know which one came first. 220 cars, man. That's epic. Fucking awesome, man. But they say that Midnight Club, I think, came first. I think Burnout came first, if I remember. I mean, I know it came out for the Xbox, but I don't know if Midnight came before it or after. I grew up with Burnout. Well, I didn't grow up with it. I mostly grew up with with Need for Speed Underground. That was one of the first games that I ever, the Need for Speed games I ever played, and I've really gotten into that one. But Burnout was pretty much, I guess, second when it came to stuff like that, when it came to racing games. Because Burnout was an awesome game. One of my friends way back then showed me, his name was Marcos, he showed me this game that was freaking awesome, and I could not stop playing it. Oh, I'm gonna go for the big trick, come on. Come on, no! This car's gonna hit me? Yeah! Nice! So yeah, that's what I pretty much grew up with, Burnout, man. Burnout is freaking awesome. And this one's like free roam. I gotta say, I freaking love it. Oh, I should've went for the trucks. The bus. No, what am I doing? Controls are kinda hard when you're doing that showtime.
Switch to
but it's all
time road
right.
Rules, then beat the record to rule that road.
Ah, see, I already got that much money, man. It's freaking awesome. I love Steam sometimes. You know why? Because they give you sales, you know? Like $5 sales out of a $20 game. I was like, really? So I bought it, you know? And it was right on time, too. I bought it right on time when I got my money from Zoomin' TV. They don't give you a lot, I'll tell you that much. It actually depends all on your videos. Like for me, I get 1,000 views from doing my videos. And from that much, I got about $6. So imagine getting that much and, you know, you can just spend it on whatever game or save it up. It all depends on you, you know. But it is proof of you getting money from ZoomTV.com. You do get your money from them. So if you're wondering, will you get money, you will, as long as you got a PayPal account. So just be looking forward to that if you ever do want to get, you know, get partnered with them, like how I do. Oh, and I crashed into this car. That was a mistake. I should have went through the right. But I like taking challenges, going on the wrong side of the road. It's freaking awesome. Oh, shit. Like I said, there is a multiplayer mode that is freaking awesome. That multiplayer mode is awesome because you have other cars driving with you. I would do it right now to show you how it is. The problem is I don't want them hearing me and stuff, so I'm just going to try to avoid that for right now. I'll just let you know what it's all about. You pretty much, I think you do races or you can free roam. I can't remember what you do. I usually go for the free roam rooms, and there are a lot of people playing on them. There are like, what? There's 6 people that can join the room, alright? Oh no, my bad, 8 people that can join the room. That's the max. But from what I know is I think you can go to like 2 people driving. It doesn't matter, you know. But when you have multiplayer, you can either join a racing server or you can go to a free roam. In the free roam, there's something about like a time limit or some shit like that. I still haven't figured out the mechanics of the game, so I still got to look into that. But for sure that I'm going to go do that. Maybe soon future I will give you guys a better gameplay of me playing Burnout. Because right now I'm just driving. Look at that. Look at that. Shit, shit. Oh, shit. I'm still driving. No, no. I got wrecked, guys. Sometimes you can hit a car and keep going even though, you know, you got wrecked. But in this, as you just saw, I think I just got wrecked, so it's all screwed up. Aw, oh, man, I freaking love this game, though, man. Hopefully, when I do get money from ZoomTV.com, I will be saving it up instead of spending it. I just want to do this for you guys. Most people actually wonder out there, be like, ooh, do I get the money or no? What? Oh, shit! Yeah. Shit. I'm gonna go jump. Is there a jump over here? No, there's not. I wanna go on a jump right now. I'm feeling in the mood for a jump. A big jump, too. It's over here. As you can see in the bottom left, that's my Burnout. Oh, here we go. And the Burnout, my car, I have to use it when it fills up like now. There's other cars where I can use Burnout anytime, as long as I have it. But this one, in particular, you can't use it unless you have Burnout. Whoa, it's close. I gotta say, the controls on this car is pretty amazing. Not just this car, every other car is pretty amazing. I haven't met one car that I can't control. They say there's a lot of cars in this game, but, you know, I haven't tried them all yet, so I'm looking forward to trying them all. There's motorcycles in the PC, I think, version. I think it's the PC version. I don't know. I got the Ultimate Box, what's it called? Which I think comes with DLCs and everything. So I still got a lot to go in this game. Oh shit. I still got a lot to go. Gas. Burnout. I think that thing said Xbox 360. I have to check that out. Woo! They got advertisements in here. It's pretty cool. You know, you usually don't see that in games. You see some bullshit, you know, like Cluckin' Bell or some shit. Well, that's San Andreas. Cluckin' Bell. But, yeah, they got some advertisements in here, which is pretty cool. There was a Burger King advertisement that actually got my attention. I had to take a snapshot earlier when I was playing the game. That was pretty interesting, knowing that, you know, the Burnout game has advertisements. EA must be desperate, you know? But yeah, you know. Oh shit. Oh, I still got Burnout. Hopefully I get a ramp. Oh shit. Well, anyways, guys, I just wanted to show you guys the game and, you know, do a gameplay of this. Tell you what it's all about and how I got my money to get the game. But so far, I will put up some more videos for you guys. I have an awesome Cry of Fear coming up probably tomorrow. I cannot make this jump whatsoever. So if you guys like the video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you want more. Alright guys, I'll see you guys later.